how mobile used to look like. As you can see, nothing to it. And that was all. What's the matter? You crying?
No.
Say hi to Daddy. What are you doing? You going round and round? Look at Daddy.
I want a hamburger.
You want a hamburger?
Okay, go up and down.
Hey, Joey, look at Daddy.
Don't
move fast. Joe. Joey.
Gotta get back on the other one?
No. Daddy, get down.
Oh, we got French fries.
Joey, you got French fries? Joey, turn around, tell Daddy.
Tell Daddy you got French fries.
You got a French fry?
Ah, yeah.
Let me see a French fry.
It's hot. Wait a minute. It's hot. Tell him, wait a minute. It's hot.
It's hot?
Yeah.
Juice? What kind of juice are you drinking? Orange juice?
Say orange.
Orange, that's good. Who got that for you, Daddy? Huh?
Good boy.
Give me a kiss.
Daddy, send Daddy a kiss.
Give me
send
a kiss.
Daddy a kiss.
I love you.
Say, I love you. You?
This is Joey and McDonald.
Mommy, look at Joey go. Hey, wanna climb up the steps, Joe? No? Wait, you wanna go on this one? Yay, hold on. Okay, mommy, that's enough. Are you on this
one? You do good, Joey.
Keep telling you, Joey, that's good. Alright, that's enough. I got him.
Well, where are you? You like the car? Huh?
My car!
Be careful where you're going.
Okay.
This is Joey's mother at the zoo. Talk to him, Joey.
Say, what do you want?
Say, what do you want?
What do you want?
Turn around. Say, look at me.
Me?
Say, oh, look up here.
Pop, pop.
Hi, pop, pop. Back at the house. It's a new window into the new bedroom, bathroom. That's our bedroom window. We changed it from a slider and up and down. And that's the whole house. That's it, Pop. Daddy. Say, rain, rain.
Rain, rain.
Go away.
Go.
Say, rain, rain, go away. Joey wants to go and play.
Rain.
Play. Go. Joe.
Rain,
rain, go away. Yes.
Oh, I wish.
And there's Joey's picture on the picture. Oh, that's nice. We found a new panel, Pop.
Look, we got the oven.
New curtains.
We got that in the oven.
And there's a sliding glass doors behind those curtains. And this is Joey.
Joey does that.
Joey does that. Go ahead, Joey, open them. And there's our sliding glass doors going right to the outside. This is in Joey's room. Mom's going to get curtains for tonight. We just got a new rug from here all the way back to this door, Pop. This room's about 16 feet long now. A nice white panel, I don't know if you could tell. That's the door going into the other new room.
Look at mommy.
Do you want to turn this way? All right,
sit over here. Yeah, on this side. On this side. All right, come on this side like that. You want to play yours? Play this?
Bells.
Joey, what's it going?
Now, Dad, play Jingle Bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it's to ride on a horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it's to ride on a horse open sleigh. Dashing through the I'm
Oh boy, come here, tell me what it is. Is it your birthday? Stay right there, I can hear you. Is it your birthday? Let me see. Joey. Joey, how old are you?
Two.
Two?
What?
Joey, turn around for a minute. Joey, what's your name? Oh, take the balloon at him out. Here, let me hold that. Now tell me your name.
Jody.
Oh, go back a little. Step back a little bit. Now tell me your name. Look at Daddy. What's your name? Look at me. Come here.
Mommy got on. Leave it on, Joey. That's your birthday hat. Look at your daddy.
Joey.
Show Daddy your birthday.
Look straight up. Look up here. Okay, look at me. Come here.
Look.
What's your name? How old are you? Look at Daddy.
You don't want to... Wait. Okay,
I'll
put this
one.
All right. Okay, just like
Let's
that.
Take a picture of everybody at your party.
Tell them your name.
Forget on, Peter.
Go give everybody a kiss hello.
No, forget on. Forget on, Connie.
Tell them your name. Say baloney head.
Grandpa, put on your hat.
Pick him up, Connie.
Uh-oh.
Pick the baby up so I can see what you, when you get your hat on.
Okay.
Pop, what do you got? Two hats on?
I don't know.
One looks like a skin hat.
Yeah, that's what it is.
They would give us hats with hair, Pop.
Oh,
gee,
Dad, you got a big
top.
Head. Put on another.
Oh, Peter looks great.
Oh, happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Joey. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Dad, what'd you do with yours, Joey?
Go see Grandma.
Daddy took it.
Over here, Joey. Go
Come
sit near Grandma.
Come here. Peter, pick him up and put him on Grandma's lap. Oh, he did it!
Will you go by Grandma, Joey?
Pete, look.
Go for Grandma.
Check Grandma. Grandma wants
show Grandma.
How do you do that? She don't know how.
Show me how to do it. Show me how to do it. Show me. Oh, gee, that's good. Show it. Oh, Dad.
Yay. Joey.
Show Daddy the clown.
Oh, boy.
Show Daddy the clown on it.
Wow, look at that.
He was looking for the clown on the back.
On the front.
Hey Joey, how old are you? How old are you, Joey?
Two.
Two? Throw me a kiss. Throw me a kiss, big boy.
So kiss,
show
Dad kiss. Send Daddy kiss.
Thank you.
Boy, that wasn't too long.
Look at all Joey's balloons all over the house. Boy, you're going to have fun later breaking them.
Look at all the balloons, Joseph.
Look at the balloons, Joseph.
How
pretty.
Sit down.
Go by Curly. Give him a good number for the lotto.
What's the number?
I was trying to get Anthony's badge number.
Yeah. What's a good number for tonight?
Joey, what's the numbers for tonight?
Say 5, 6, 7.
8.
And that one will come out, too.
5, 6, 7, 8. Wow, look at that.
Chinese wood, Maureen.
Is it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Daddy.
Grandpa. Huh? Say, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Yeah, Grandpa.
So good.
He hasn't seen the present.
I know. He didn't notice
it. What do you want? You want this one? You want
no,
them all?
He tried that one. He didn't try this one.
What kind of party is this,
well,
Joey?
He's keeping the hat on this one.
Tell Daddy birthday party. Tell Daddy birthday party.
What's your birthday?
Whose birthday?
Joey.
Joey's birthday, yeah.
Say happy birthday to Daddy.
Happy birthday.
To you. Sing it. Put the balloon down. Sing. Scooch ass.
Sing to Daddy.
Happy birthday
it
to
it
you. Happy birthday to you.
All right, sing. Happy birthday to you.
Sing, Joey.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joey. Happy birthday to you.
Wait,
where's Pete in his position?
Michael.
I'll bet you $10, Mike.
Get out of here, Michael.
Mike coming up?
Yeah, Mike coming up.
Oh, Stevie and Mike are coming over.
Okay, time out from the party for a camera break.
Huh?
Okay.
Nope.
But Dad, Ben, your mother's not going to recognize
you. All right, I'll put her hat on. Wait a minute.
Son, your mother's not going to recognize you. She is.
Okay, wait a minute. I'll put her hat on.
That looks so
funny.
Hold on. Daddy, put a hat on. How would Joey put a hat on? We'll take a picture.
Whoa.
Hold on.
I don't think he likes it in the front of his face.
Yeah, he likes it in the front, not in the back.
Okay.
Sing happy birthday.
Ready? Try this. Oh, Daddy, hold it. Hold on. Hold on. You got it?
Whoa.
Ooh. All right, want to sing with Daddy? Let's sing for Mommy. Happy birthday. Sing with Daddy. Happy birthday to you. Come on. Happy birthday to you. Well, everybody. I don't know. They're all drinking. Happy birthday, dear Joey. Sing. Happy birthday to you. How old are you? Tell Mommy.
Yes,
okay.
How are you?
Okay,
yeah, I'm talking to Dottie. See, I know your voice, Dot. Murray wants everyone to come over and come
tell
and coffee and a piece of cake for Joe's birthday.
Two.
Well, come on over.
What? Tell Mommy your name.
Joey
Corsi. Joey Corsi. Where do you live?
Murray calls it
Tampa Bay. Do you
yeah, come on
Florida?
Over, Dot.
All right, give your daddy a kiss. Come here.
She don't know that's good.
Come on. Give me my kiss.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Ready?
Okay, we'll see you then, Dot. All right, bye-bye.
Don't kiss me.
Yeah, you're really good at that.
Now, I'm not on the hatch. We're not doing the Mexican hatch here.
Go ahead. Show Daddy Joe.
Come around this side so I can see you. Good boy. Okay, that's good enough. Right there. Hold, right there. Get the yellow one. Throw it to Daddy. Good boy.
Yeah, buy one, get one free. I had three coupons, so I bought three and I got three of them. Go! Where's Stevie and Mike? Where's Stevie and Mike? And Joe.
Hey, Joey. You're not funny. Sit in the box.
Sit down.
You won't go boom. Whoop.
I
told you you wouldn't go boom.
You only need something the size of a horse.
Okay, wanna go for a ride? Huh? Hold on. No, I'm just going to kick the hell out of him. Give yourself a ride. Go. Make it.
make it go. Can you make it go? No? No motor on that box, huh? No boom.
We see you, boom. Hold on.
Hold on.
Where's your face, Joe?
Look at mommy. Here we go. You like Superman. Put your hands out. Oh, hold it. Get Papa a kiss.
Wow.
Drive over to mama.
Show me what you got, Joey.
Oh, wait, yeah. He wants to open. Okay, you put the drink to the bench, Grandpa.
What kind of party is this? I thought the cake came first.
Oh, come on. We gotta wait for everybody.
Wait for everybody. We're all the presents.
Back to Grandpa.
We need help, Dad. We gotta help him.
Yeah. Okay. Look at all the presents.
You just gotta start it for him.
Okay, thank
you. Who's in my way? Jello?
We have to help you
open
everything.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
look at this.
What is that?
Look at
another
that.
Another
cake.
Happy birthday.
Oh.
You don't
gave
you this?
Thank
you, Uncle Peter. I know. Thanks,
Look up
to
the camera.
Yeah.
Thanks, Uncle Pete.
Yeah,
there's more.
Boy, that's nice.
Don't put on.
Hurry
up. We want some ice cream.
Honey.
Oh, no.
No,
I like this.
You want to take a small piece out of the small piece off?
My grandpa help you? Okay, let grandpa help you.
Honey, turn off the TV.
Yep.
Thanks, sir. This is my grandpa's having a hard time. Look.
Yeah. Who is this?
Wow, that's a tape.
Who's that, Joey? That's Big Bird. Say thank you, Uncle.
Turn
Uncle
around.
Peter. Thank you, Aunt Connie. All right. Yeah, we'll hook up to the camera. Turn it over. Well, in here.
The shirt's like humongous piece of maybe I'll put on in 3 years.
It's kind of big.
That's all right.
It's a summer shirt. My sister says, oh, get it for his first motorcycle.
Wow, wait. Look at this.
Come in.
Come in.
Eileen, stand behind your son so I can get you in this picture.
Wow, look at that.
Hi,
Mary.
Hi, Eileen.
Hi,
Peter.
Hi, Beth.
Hey, Mary Ann, how are you?
I'm
Oh, I'm open up. Say thank you, Aunt Connie. Thank you, Uncle Pete.
What do you say, Gary? Hi, Daddy.
Hi, hi, son.
I'll be over here in a minute.
Here's the airplane.
Hey, Joey. You got a big man.
Did he get big? You know what?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Sure, did you hear me?
No.
I'll knock you out. I played with you in the house.
JoJo.
You saw me before.
Say hi, Aunt Dottie.
Mm-hmm. Sound like my wife. I never seen her before. Who's this man?
Thank you.
You
want
playing?
More? You want some more? Let me open it for you.
Take your coats off, Gary.
Okay. Oh, look, for a fine boy who's
Joey, you gotta give out a cake before you get gifts. What the hell is this? This is a lousy party.
Okay, go ahead. Let me help you.
Mike, get the dice out. Let's have some fun while we're here.
Already.
Okay.
It's right.
Hey,
he wants to save the rabbit. He's looking for it.
Are you about my husband?
Go over and kiss your mother. I'll have it on film and show what it looks like. If you want to see somebody ugly, go kiss your mother.
Oh my God, you can see it on TV now.
Oh, look at Mickey Mouse.
Oh,
you don't remember me?
TV
right now?
Yeah. Open it. Say thank you, Uncle Pete. Thank you, Aunt Connie.
What is it?
It's just little Mickey Mouse.
Alright.
Oh,
boy. Like you just see
one
more.
You got one more. I know, I'm gonna remove all these, right?
Joe, you got one more.
Oh, they're cute.
Yeah.
Okay, one more.
Go by Maureen. Go ahead, get you in here.
Yeah, don't
worry. Yeah, I know, keep picking it up.
Hey, Connie, go behind Pop so I can put you in here without shooting around the whole room. There you go. Now you can talk, Joey. Tell, what's the problems? You like school?
Thank you, Uncle Connie. Thank you, Uncle Pete.
Joanne, kind of kiss.
Oh, boy.
Daddy, Connie, twice.
Oh, yeah. You love
Joey.
You love Mary. You didn't want me to call you.
No, Mary.
Marion, no Marion.
Joe.
You want to give everybody a hat? Want to give all the kids a hat?